I was born and raised here. I've raised my 6 children here. It's always been a nice neighborhood. I see Marktown having a lot of potential. It's historical. We're in Ripley's, believe it or not, for parking our cars on the sidewalk and walking in the streets. BP has let it known. They've, you know, spoken in the paper about buying the homes for greenery and parking. Well, myself and a number of the residents don't want to sell their home. We don't want to lose our homes, as well as our community. We know each other. And like me, they have fixed incomes, they're settled. This is the only place they really know. Granted, there's homes that, you know, need work. But those are mostly the vacant homes. Anyone who actually lives in a home, the homes look good.
Tell me about Marktown. How long you've been living here?
I've been living here about 30 years now, and I love it. It's peaceful, no problems. All the kids out here enjoy themselves, and it's safe. It's a safe neighborhood, and all the neighbors are great, great people.
So why would you think if you would have to move out of here?
Well, I would really hate it because I don't really want to move.
No! I've lived in Marktown approximately 12 years. I've come to Marktown about 20 years. It's a safe community. The children are all protected here by everybody. The neighborhood is pretty much a family-oriented area. Even if you don't get along with your neighbors or interact with your neighbors, you still look out for one another out here.
The proposal for BP Amoco, I know they'd like to be able to have this property because they're landlocked. But there's a couple of situations you have with property owners who don't live here, who have a rental property, and then you have homeowners who, economically wise, it fits right into their budget. Even though it's not a very attractive place with all the industry here, it's workable for them. And what BP Amoco would like to give, and for the people to move on, is not substantial. For them. So I think their offer would have to be much more attractive if people were going to take their offers.
I have watched it grow and get larger, and we've always been in the middle of the steel mills. I know during mill traffic time, you're lucky you can get in and out of the community because the traffic is so bad, but it's something I've grown accustomed to.
They'd rather be able to live here. They know their environment, they're comfortable with it. Even though industry has built up around there, they're comfortable and they're happy with it. And they can, in the economy, which everything's starting to be very expensive, they can afford.